driver?
Yes, I am the loco pilot.
Let me brief you about the job. After we finish loading camera and crew on top of the train, you can start driving. Steadily reach a speed of 35 by the time you reach the bridge.
And then?
Then we will start the cameras and shoot for 60 seconds.
I can do that.
It's a risky stunt sequence and you must drive carefully. Any sudden jerk and we will risk the life of our film crew. Are you confident you can do this?
Yes.
Then let's go. We need to wrap up before we lose the light. Lights, camera, action. Take is okay. Good job by the railway team. Let's back up.